your world today. Such a strange and amusing place. One day you buy him rocket ship underpants, and then the next they're in outer space. Mama, don't you know that you're the only reason little dreamers everywhere have something to believe in? Mama, don't you know you keep the whole world turning round?
Hey everybody, it's Paige
and Gretchen
from MommyCast.com, and we are here in New Orleans.
New Orleans, which I've never been here before. We're so excited.
And we have been invited to tour the set of Disney's new show, Imagination Movers.
Hello!
Hey,
do you have a situation that needs imagination?
We always have a situation where mom.
We got a customer!
Imagination Movers. You gotta think about Imagination Movers. You gotta talk about Imagination Movers. You gotta sing about it. I think what the situation needs is some imagination.
Idea emergency!
It's the alarm that goes off whenever we have an idea emergency, which happens every episode. Somebody comes in. Sometimes we have a customer, but usually it's some internal problem we create ourselves. But through perseverance and hard work and teamwork, we always solve it.
I think all moms need that.
Calling all movers from east to west. Calling all movers from north to south. Calling all movers from around the world. Come and join us in our idea warehouse.
And the closet, which, watch this. Trick closet.
Let me do it.
Sure.
Trick closet.
Yay.
I'm going to go back there.
Everybody hands on the sing, sing, sing. Sing, sing, sing. Calling all movers. We have an idea emergency. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hello. So this is, I'm winded. It's the main room, we call it the think tank. And these are our instruments. That's my bass, Scott's mandolin, and his keyboard, Rich's drums, and Smitty's red guitar over there.
Can we go up and go down there?
Okay. I don't think I'm gonna do this.
7 days a week, I'm having fun, you know it's showing.
Uh-oh. Better watch out.
Uh-oh, clear.
I gained a little weight, Dave, I'm sorry.
If you come this way, actually, before you go that way, that's Warehouse Mouse's hole. Warehouse Mouse, the lovable
love
mouse character.
I love House Mouse.
Lives
Warehouse
right
mouse.
There, yeah, he's kind of a cranky little guy with a heart of gold.
It's Warehouse Mouse.
He goes zoom, 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 zoom.
Anyway.
Oh, she was totally expecting something crazy.
Okay.
They're about to roll. Bouncy ballroom.
Okay.
Picnic room. Drum room. And wardrobe person. And this is the jungle room. This is where Brick Logan, treasure hunter, finds the treasure of his grandpappy.
So there's hidden treasure in here?
There was. We got it out. And I would tell you what it is, but it's a big secret.
Okay.
Episode 26.
Gotta watch the show.
So, come on. This is the director. We're not supposed to.
Nice to meet you.
Whatever you do, don't bother the director when he's directing. It's a bad idea. He's very cranky and he's focused on this, so we shouldn't even be talking to him.
Yeah.
What?
Hey, Joe. Yeah. Joe Menendez. That's Warehouse Mouse.
Oh.
And that's his cheesecake. Hey, Mouse.
Hey,
Mouse, how's it going?
I'm slaving away, working away.
I'll show you the neat stuff. Keeping a low profile. Thank you. And this is Knitknot's boring office. Knitknot's is our neighbor, and he's the most boring guy you would ever meet. He's a nice guy, but he just doesn't appreciate our enthusiasm all the time. We love him. And this is his boring office. You'll notice everything is a nice drab beige. Beige papers, beige stamps, rubber bands, beige chair.
I know, how do you get to be square?
And a box of boring beige crayons.
Oh,
and,
no.
So this is where Knitknot's works, and we occasionally come in, and not meaning to, we torment him pretty good. We just come in, we're very enthusiastic and energetic and full of song, and he is none of those things.
Nina, it's about time.
Sorry, Uncle Knitnots, but...
Yikes.
The Movers had a present for me.
It's our friendship anniversary.
So we wrote her a song.
Really? Well, that's what I've been doing.
You wrote a song?
Oh, not just a song. A whole album. It's called The Knitnots Collection of Tuneless Tunes.
Dave, thank you so much for the tour.
You're welcome.
Awesome.
Well, thank you, Paige. Thank you, Gretchen. It's been a pleasure meeting you, and we gotta get out of here because Knitnots is gonna kill us if he finds us in here.
Ghostbusters.
It does. Bankman? Peter Bankman.